carajo le está haciendo?
That's the vigilante. I'm sure.
Okay. There we go.
Guy drives like a maniac.
That's good.
Maybe I just slept really well.
Oh, just go with it. Be safe. I'll take it.
This day has been total shit. Never should have gotten out of here. No, go ahead. Whatever.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. there. Okay. There can't be.
All right.
There can't be. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right. Uh-huh. Yeah. Whoa.
I don't. Uh-huh.
Pues yo estaba pensando que podríamos.
Right, but if you let me.
Yes.
Come on, give me a second to just.
All right,
fine. So I told him.
Yep. Yeah.
Oh my God!
A body was found on the south side this morning. Sources say it was an apparent mob execution. The victim is known to police and suspected of involvement in a recent heist.
List.
Princess when she gets home.
Oh, yes! I'm going to make you so beautiful that Mommy's going to come home and she's going to say, oh, what a pretty daddy. You're the prettiest daddy in all the world.
I'm sure she will.
Okay, so first in the dress-up, I'm going to brush your hair like this.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Ah. And then I'm going to put your hair like that.
Oh, okay.
And that now...
There's something here. Damn, gonna have to move.
get right.
Finally got a job interview.
She's been out of work before.
Do this fast.
I'm going to let Ray take this one.
I'm on the verge of my third strike now. So they've taken away a lot of my access. Prepping for my big meltdown, I guess.
Well,
they've handed Rose a new task. They want to start work on a behavioral prediction system. He'll never do it. I worry that if they give it to Tobias, he'll actually pull it off. His OCD cannot resist a challenge. So if we're gonna burn this thing, we may have to implicate the poor bastard.
Violence around Rossi Fremont, Mayor Rushmore today issued a statement condemning the violence and announcing a special task force.
You listen to me, Mr. High and Mighty. You think having your own radio show somehow makes your opinion more important than everyone else? Well, let me tell you something, you ignorant jerk. You do not have the right to be hateful
Lady,
towards...
Lady, I have just as much right as the next person. Same as you. That's what makes this country great.
Hate speech is not a right. Ignorance is not a right. My daughter is a lesbian. She is also a beautiful human being, and I love her more than anything. You attack my baby, you goddamn knuckle-dragger, then you
That's
answer to
words.
Me. You think you can drag other people's lives through mud and keep your secrets? I know
Whoa,
what you do
what?
In your spare time.
She's lying.
People who
you
live in crack houses shouldn't
like
throw stones.
Facts. She made it up, folks. Just another...
That sucks. Fuck.
One of our guns was used to shoot a 7-year-old. Sure, if it wasn't one of ours, it'd have been another gun. I get that. But that doesn't make me feel any less responsible. I guess at least we now have a solid lead on who did it.
Police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are...
Okay, let's find this. This asshole's gonna attack somebody's family to send a warning. This one's personal. I gotta get this guy.
everyone be more in public images, even if the image is a giant rat mask. They stay anonymous for a reason.
Fly zone or face the consequences.
Eastbound train arriving shortly.
Yeah. That's good. Really good. I'm happy to hear it.
Thanks, Dad. Everything okay with you?
Oh, I'm fine, dear. Making the best of it.
Yeah.
You know how it is.
Yeah. You still going to church?
Yes. It's just... Well, actually, I've been taking a break. I don't feel right being there alone.
Yeah, I miss Mom, too. But we need to keep our faith. Now more than ever, right? Well, listen, Dad, look, I have to go. We're having guests over tonight, and I've been running around all day.
Of course. Okay. It's fine. Okay, sweetheart. Will I get to see you soon?
Look, I'll try to give you a call later this week, okay?
Sure. Okay.
Bloom operator, you're on a secure line. Go ahead.
Someone tried to hack me. A real pro. Send a contract out for him.
Roger that. We'll scramble his firewall protection and issue a contract now. His bounty's gonna go up.
Have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
shit. That's a fixer on me. I need to handle him right now.
Oh.
These gangbangers live in a different world. They're invincible, no matter what dirty shit they pull. Time to wake this guy up.
The little shit can't be far.
Don't see a damn thing. I'll look over here.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Got fucked all over here. Moving on.
Here. I'll check that.
He ain't here. Fuck this, man. I'm out.
Stay on your guard, cuz.
Police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago's citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Going out of business.
kind of fucked up confession. You really think you can change my mind?
Weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Mind your own business, friend.
What's wrong with you?
Thanks to CTOS, I feel like I'm being
watched.
Every stupid thing she does.
Hey, you want to feel good about yourself?
I told you I would be made partner by my second year. Not bad. Southside, right? You think the city's expecting to? They won't know.
Yes.
What's the matter? I got connections to. Hey, let me get a word in here.
Rushmore has pledged to crack down on the sporadic disruption to CTOS services. The mayor directly accused the hacker activist group DedSec for wreaking havoc on Chicago citizens. The mayor has promised to bring the group leaders to justice.
Look out! Look out!
Turned around. One visit and my posture is so much better. I feel-
feel so loose and limber, you know? I'll check to see if she's taking the ride.
Hey, I'm not comfortable with this.
She led such a beautiful life. She just had her 90th birthday.
No!
Back away.
Need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing? played me. That son of a bitch played me, and I let him. What's he doing, Nicky's? No, you won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. By the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. Guys, I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
That's not how it works.
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nicky, where are you? Nicky!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead.
This isn't how I wanted it.
But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nicky. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nicky. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nick... God, Nicky. I can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Here! Round him!
Watch your back, he can't be far.
Damn, we had him.
He's packing! Get him! Don't let him get away!
Jax. You're safe now. All right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Hey! Hello, sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Nah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great, thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble. Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train, arriving shortly. Northbound train, arriving shortly.
Send the police, fast!
CTOS scan authorized. Initializing search for suspect now.
Mm-hmm.
All units, this is squad. CTOS scan came up blank. We can't find him.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead...
This guy's out of control. If I don't stop him, he's gonna hurt a lot of people. Yeah, he's so sure he's gonna avoid prison. I'm gonna give him a little reality check.
Yeah. in big trouble over here! He's bleeding!
I think that might be the guy from the news.
Gone.
I've been looking for you. This is from Lucky Quinn.
Hey, over here.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Please. Jesus, there's shooting! Someone's shooting!
Squad all units, CTOS scan initiated. All units of the squad, CTOS scan has located the suspect, distributing location now.
Stop where you are!
Thank you.
Gotta connect to the CTOS network. Gotta connect to the CTOS network.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I think I heard something.
Whoa,
Jesus!
Where the hell the fuck did that happen?
Start searching. Search that way.
Flush them out!
I don't see anything. Gonna move on. Don't see Jack. Gonna check somewhere else.
Don't see shit. I'll look over there.
Need help. Move out. Be careful.
What's doing this? Shut it up!
It's looking clear. I'll head that way.
Goddamn low-end piece of shit.
Watch it. Looking.
somewhere else. I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
New rejuvenating formula. You'll look younger, feel younger, and you might even act younger. One thing is for sure, you'll thank us. Available everywhere. Hey, the wait is over. Pick up your copy today of Inoculation.
Like a potion. I'm sorry about the abortion. Oh yeah, that's the shit. I'm fucking genius, man. I'm gonna be a legend. Let's roll. Hey, everybody out there on the internet.
Got it.
The blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control.
A hacker
demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Does CTOS need a reboot? City Hall has been quick to downplay any problems with the CTOS network. This is despite numerous reports of malfunctioning systems throughout the city. Reports have come in of faulty traffic lights, power outages, and communications, to name a few.
Enjoying the show?
Hey, buddy, you think you're funny?
He's close. Just need to find him.
We got a problem. I know you went to the police.
You freaking hit me. Got it?
Hey, you don't want to be in my face.
Still gonna deal with her?
Now I'm split.
I'm not thinking about it. Johnson. Hey, who the fuck does that?
Rushmore has pledged to crack down on the sporadic disruption to CTOS services. The mayor directly accused the hacker activist group DedSec for wreaking havoc on Chicago City.
Serious shit to sort out with the boys.
Hey,
no. Bitch, you wanna die?
This animal firebombs at home with children. It's guys like these that just need to disappear. And I'm happy to oblige.
What's your emergency?
I think someone's shooting a gun! Send help!
This is Squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Thank you.
friend. God would want you.
He's lost control.
Oh!
Yeah, he